I'm with Women's International League for Peace and Freedom, and I believe that women who join the military should not lose their human rights, and I believe that not being raped is a human right. And that's all I want.
Hear, hear.